everybody. My name is Paul.
My name is Isaac.
And we're ready to rock the land of Oz here in LEGO Dimensions. A phenomenal board. We're ready to take this on. Right now we got some Wild Style Gandalf, the Batmobile, Batman, and we're going to wreak some havoc in the game. Are you guys ready for this journey? Let's do this.
Oh, cool.
Here we go.
Okay. How do we... Oh, ouch.
Wee! I'm Grandpa! I can drive a car!
He's a Grandpa, it's Gandalf! Gandalf the Grey! Whoa! What was that?
Yeah!
Hey, it's Toucan Sam.
Ow!
Oh, wait a minute, what's that down there? Ah! You're running me over!
What is this over here?
I'm gonna say we need an explosive character, so we can... Oh, hold on. Only characters such as Gollum can destroy silver Lego objects. Oh, now we gotta buy everyone else! Cool, okay, no, this is fine. But make sure we get as much studs as possible. So we can, I'm used to buying characters, so I think we have to spend real money to get characters. Whoa, don't run us over.
I'm just gonna park way at the store. There we go.
There we go.
I parked at the store.
Oh, now I'm gonna use my bad skills. Oh, come on.
Now what do we have to do? Oh,
look at this. Vehicle such as car can drive over purple pansies.
Oh, I can do it.
Oh, look out. I fell asleep. You're going to have to drive over them. Okay, now, yeah, get that car. Drive through the pansies.
Okay.
Said no one ever. Whoa, nice. Okay, now I got to wake up one sec. Oh, what?
Okay, so I'm guessing those are not normal poppies. Yeah. Do we have anything that will help us cross safely?
I think we're going to see the garage. I think we're going
maybe.
To see him. There goes the Batmobile all by himself.
Just wait.
Oh,
whoa! No.
Because of the wonderful things he does, we're out to see the wizard.
It's not just singing. It's a singing scarecrow.
This is really weird.
Amongst other oddities,
the scarecrow. I
got that.
Ah.
This is all a hallucination.
I think
he's saying he never eyes.
He's wearing a bat costume.
We're out to see the wizard. The wizard of Oz.
You're coming with me, scarecrow.
Another one to join us on our journey. And what are you missing?
A sense of humor. Hand him over.
But why ever would we do that?
Because he's a heartless villain.
No, I'm heartless. He's brainless.
Oh, no.
Am I still a villain, though?
I say something scary.
What? Is it Toto again?
Oh, my, you are heartless.
Oh,
no.
Oh, what?
What on Middle Earth is going on?
Now we're stuck here.
Who was that laughing?
Maybe.
Don't. No.
Look, is that one of the pieces from the gateway?
What is that piece?
Let's grab it and get
out.
Oh,
cool! From the portal. All right. Well, let's
Whoa.
Oh, every time I hit the pansies, I fall asleep. Don't hit pansies. Okay, hold on here.
Yeah,
oh, don't go too far, bud.
Why?
Because we're missing everything. Okay. You gotta grab these studs, right? Grab all the studs you can. We gotta fill up the meter.
Okay. I'm not even picking them up.
Almost there. Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, you just had to jinx it, didn't you?
Oh no, the flying monkeys!
She's bad.
She's the witch.
It looks so pretty.
But she was good the last time. She was good.
It would appear we're not the only ones interested in the gateway pieces.
Get away from my property.
What?
Whatever it is.
We've got monkey dive bombers.
This place makes Cloud Cuckoo Land look normal.
What is going on? Oh, snap! Come on, take them out.
That broomstick of hers. It's defying gravity somehow.
You shall not pass.
Okay, don't get hit with her whatever. Oh, see if I can use my boomerang or my batarang there. Hook them up. Oh, what? The whole left side is toast? I have to keep switching. Get her, get her. Boom, take that, girl. Get her, get her. All right.
Just when I thought today couldn't get any more strange.
Get those monkeys. Boom, take that flying monkey. Watch out. She should be dropping down here in a sec, and I'll hit her with my batarang.
Hello. In the redness, that's just
no!
Your thoughts, your moves.
Come on, get her! Boom! Let's get her!
I'll teach pesky little troublemakers like you to get in my way!
Oh, get back here! Where's a house when I need it? Yeah, I have two as well.
A spell to hold.
Fucking Gandalf just standing there. Hold on, I gotta switch. Ding. Take that! Oh, got her!
I'll get you, my pretty, and your giant dog too!
I'm a bat.
Yeah.
Seize the shiny and fly! Fly back to the castle! No, you don't! Slippers, you're no match for me. Away, my pretties, away!
We took our pace. There's the castle.
Yeah, here, sit up, somebody. Okay.
The Batman.
Now hold on, hold on. I just don't want you to go super fast, alright? We're missing on tons of studs, but.
What is that?
That's a save point, I think. Oh, monkeys! Take that, monkey! No, get back here. Oh, I can't get anything like that? Oh, it killed me!
All right.
Grab my studs.
No more, Mr. Nice
only characters such as Gon can destroy silver Legos. We already know that. Okay. Oops, sorry, Gandalf. Hire a hero? What? That's different. Well, we don't have 50,000. So we're going to have to cancel. Oh, for 30 seconds? Huh. Oh, hold on. There's something up top here. Ding. Yeah!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
What do you think you're doing? Are you?
Making us...
They're gonna throw stuff at us. These crazy monkeys are back. Yeah, you just stay in the car, bud. I'll take care of everybody. Ah! Are you gonna help or what? find out. Oh, what's that right there? It's a saw! Cool. Well, he's out of here. Ruh-ro. Can you see if you can drive over there, bud? Beautiful. Characters such as Wild Stout can use a relic scanner. So, as Wild Stout, you need to come over here, buddy.
This job is in my other stats.
Get out of the car. There. Now use your skills. Hold on here. Now we gotta build this up. I think we do.
Time to think outside the box.
Hold on here. We gotta do some Lego building skills. Come on. Yes. Okay, come on up, bud.
You cannot fool in a story.
Yeah. Can I get on the Batmobile?
Whoa! Kapooya! Kapooya, kapooya!
I can get over there now.
With all these studs in here. Hold on, let's take these up too.
Oh yeah, I can get in it now.
Hold on, grab those studs though. Never leave home without studs. Never beat a board without collecting all the studs. Okay, drive over that jump.
I bet my wheel. Boom.
Whoa!
Boom.
Okay, now you gotta build a bridge for us.
For just one
You have to get, no, you have to get out of the...
Okay, right now. How do you get over there?
Oh, get some extra stuff here. Okay, you gonna grab some of these studs, bud?
Yeah.
Handle! Yeah, we grab all the studs, it helps us hire heroes, I guess. That's neat.
Look at the grandpa's door.
I'd rather buy them, though.
What is his name?
Gandalf.
Gandalf has worn the wings hard.
Yeah. Okay, are you gonna help, or just watch?
Batman, bud.
wreaking havoc up here, trying to get all as many studs as possible.
Yeah. Look at those guys.
Yep. Oh, oh. Oh. We gotta go in the castle here.
How are we gonna do that?
Well, we gotta get in. Probably have to defeat those enemies.
Whoa,
oh.
The bridge is up.
Okay, hold on, bud. Hold on. Make sure you grab the studs.
They're coming after me.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, they
are. Coming
strong. Now we can get in the castle and destroy all.
Okay, don't go in yet. Oh, let's put this together. There we are. Now we're going to build part of the bridge. Boom. Oh, don't tell me you're going to jump over this now. Hold on. Let's see what this says. Remember, you can move a power Lego objects by using the accelerator switch. Okay.
You need the Batmobile?
Yep.
This contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Shadowfax. Here we go. Oh.
Why is Sion?
Oh yeah, use your Wildstyle skills right there. Oh. I gotta go on the other side. What the heck? Okay, Batman, I need you to use your Batarang. Press and hold X and hit that. Yeah. Let go.
I hope the Wicked Witch isn't expecting.
Here we go.
So you made it inside.
Here she is.
Well, I hope you like it here because I'm going to make sure you never leave.
Whoa, a dragon door. Cool.
That's a bad door.
Uh-oh.
That's
a bad door.
Oh, please. Alright, here we go. Just made a big
mistake. Oh, these guys. These.
Press green button.
Upstairs, here we go.
Hold on a minute. Hold. Please don't tell me I gotta switch position. I do too. Why do I gotta keep doing that?
Oh yeah.
Okay, Batarang, here we are. Boom!
I lied old.
Got it. Now to get moving.
Oh, whoa. Take that!
There's a back door again. There's that back door.
Yeah. Oh, I'll get you down here in a sec. Oh, cool. Okay. Let's climb there.
Yeah.
Nice, yeah. Okay, we're getting there.
There's that piece.
So, you come to steal you... my treasure.
I know.
And you think you'll escape with it, do you? You won't even escape with your lives. Ha!
Why can't you do that kind of magic?
All she's doing is moving faster than the eye can follow.
Then let's find a way to stop her.
All right, how we get... Whoa! Holy flying monkeys!
They're all around the house.
Whoa, snap. She's cruising.
I think she's the boss.
You can't steal my new toy from me.
Of it.
This has gone on long enough, Wicked Witch. Surrender the piece. Oracle, how do I beat this thing? I'll just keep hitting it.
Oh, wait a minute. I did something. Oh, turn it around. Oh, yeah. Blocked her portal. Oh, what? No! It's up to you, Batman. Gandalf the Grey.
Oh, there she is.
Help me. Boom.
There she is.
Yep. Oh, I need Batman up here. Quick! Quick! Press and hold X, bud, and hit it with your batarang. Okay, we're gonna build this. Oh, another cage! So she's not gonna have a portal to go through here in a sec. You crazy monkeys! Be an angry monkey. Oh, take that, angry monkey.
It's big.
There, now she just can't fly around and go through the portals. We can get her now. Whoosh, ding. Huh. Oops, what? Let's get her. She's coming down. Oh, take that, girl. Oh, stuck in the cage. Stuck in the cage again.
Curses! Curses! My crystal ball! My new powers are gone! Gone!
The Wicked Witch may be subdued for the moment, but that won't last for long.
Oh, we're hosing her down.
You cursed brat!
Bat.
I'm melting, Mel!
melting.
Make sure to cancel my newspaper delivery.
How do you suppose she ever took a bath?
Maybe that isn't monkeys we can smell. Another rift.
The pearl.
No.
On it.
I believe the rift is becoming unstable. Should we take our leave for it?
Where do you think this one leads?
Wherever it is, it's got to be better than this garish nightmare.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on, Gandalf, get up there. Level complete. We didn't get all the studs, though, that we needed, pal. Look. We only get 70% of the studs. Didn't get any of that. Only one minikit thing. 480? Well, where's this now?
This guy again.
Oh, that guy, the big boss.
We never beat him.
Oh, we will, though. It's Thanos!
Good guys?
I might be a villain.
Ignore him.
Thank you. To the left, please. Oh, and you won't be needing those lovely ruby slippers anymore, my dear.
Have you got any idea of where we are? Robin. What's going on?
In Frodo.
No, it's not Kansas. They took my slippers.
They took my ring, too.
And the kryptonite Robin's I was holding.
Cool. And my treasure chest of ill-gotten
booty. Oh, Metalbeard.
Don't worry, Metalbeard. We'll get it back.
Arr?
And then I will have to return it to the rightful owners.
Arr. They've been captured.
Excellent. Place them with the other elements.
Joker and Sauron.
Those two are mean.
Oh, Saruman. Yeah, that's it.
I am not a
Joker.
Guy.
Yeah?
Please.
He's crazy.
Sauron.
My Lord Sauron, it is I, your faithful servant. To the right, you say?
If you don't mind. You'll find lots of fun weapons, and we can offer you some excellent opportunities to use them.
Well, we'd have to be crazy to refuse that offer.
Mm?
That means we're in.
Lost my stuff that time.
Same here, except with my lunch.
Hey, good job. You brought back the shift keystone.
Keystone? What's a keystone?
I'm guessing it's this.
All right, hold on.
I am Gandalf the Grey.
Oh, we already did all that.
Yeah.
All right, that's it for episode 3, including the unboxing. That Wizard of Oz board was really cool. We do got to go back. We got to get studs. We got to get mini kit pieces, everything. And I got to go buy some new characters. I know we can hire a hero, but why hire a hero when you can go buy a character? People like me get sucked into that stuff, but it's going to be a lot of fun. Did you enjoy that board?
Oh, yeah.
So, that's it for now. Drop a like on this. Leave a comment. Subscribe to our channel. We're going to keep doing LEGO Dimension videos, right? As well as other stuff, too. So you guys, hope to see you around. Hope to interact with you on the comment channel and stuff. And hit me up on Twitter, Facebook, everything. Everything's in the description and stuff. So you guys, take care.